Hello, I'm Mitchell from SheetGo, and today I'm going to teach you how to use the choose formula in Google Sheets. For the choose formula, you need to put in a number which corresponds to one of the given choices, and it can be used to change numbers into meaningful words. So in this video, I will use the weekday formula, which I will go through very briefly. But if you want to read more about this formula, please click on the link down below in the description, or watch the video we have made regarding the weekday formula. So let's use the weekday formula, which is weekday. I'm selecting the date and the type. So type 2 means that the work week will start on Monday and ends on Sunday, which is very familiar to me personally. So double click in the equation. And now I know the weekday of all of my employees. So the weekday of the date of birth of Dirk de Vries, for example. Now I'm going to change the weekday into a meaningful context. So let's use the choose formula for doing so. So I'm choosing the number, which is 3. And now I need to put in the meaningful context. So this is quite easy, as I need to put in Monday at first based on the weekday formula. So I'm using Monday. Now I need to select Tuesday, and so on. So I did put in the information. I only need to add Sunday. So let's add Sunday. Sunday, double accent, close brackets. So this means that 3 corresponds to Wednesday. And I want to know for all of my employees, so I'm pushing on enter, and as you can see, 3 corresponds to Wednesday. You'll click in the equation, and all of the numbers are changed into a meaningful context. So this is how I use the choose formula. I want to thank you for your time. If you liked the video, please put a thumbs up, and goodbye.